select AVCHD, select the disk format, click Burn in 2D, uncheck Burn Disk, check Burn Folder, select Folder Location, start burning. AVCHD folder structure.